If there's one sound that Jack Hammer loves hearing, it's the sound of his own voice.
Hey, Jack, you should have an ice cream. It will soothe and protect that fine voice of yours.
I've got the best voice in Dream Street.
Jack proves it by doing a rhyme.
Ice Cool's really smooth. Ice Cool's not the dummy. He has lots of cold ice cream and every flavour's yummy. Thank you very much.
Cool, Jack. That's real cool.
Jack is going to show off by doing some more rhymes.
Hey, hot air! Hot air's round, rubber and red. He blows and blows and blows. When he blows a raspberry, he goes and goes and goes.
Hi, hot air. What's so exciting?
He says that Jack has the best voice in Dream Street.
Really?
Well, Jack's certainly got the biggest mouth in Dream Street. Apart from the gossips, that is.
Vroom, vroom, vroom. Vroom, 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 vroom.
Meanwhile, Rodney is arguing with the gossips. He's always in a hurry, and they're always on red.
We are not turning green.
Oh, quite right, Amber.
Ow!
Scarlet and Amber talk and talk, red, orange and green. But Jack is back and right on track with the best voice you've ever seen.
You can't see a voice, you jumped up springaling.
Yes, you can. When it's cold, it's all sort of misty.
Oh, that's not your voice. That's your breath.
So, you're just silly gossips.
We never gossip.
The gossips are really angry. In fact, Scarlet is so angry, she loses her voice.
Oh, and another thing.
Oh, what's the matter, Scarlet? Are you lost for words? Say something, Scarlet.
Rodney is really impressed. Rhymes are great.
What about this? Hey, half pint?
Yes?
Half pint delivers lots of milk. Half pint is very small.
I know. And half pint is silly and short and isn't even tall. Oh, aren't I clever?
But that's a nasty thing to say. I'm going home.
Oh,
poor half pint.
Ah, there you are. I want to report a crime. Jack made Scarlet lose her voice.
We must start looking. Right, no time for sleeping now.
Wait! That's
too late, Amber. The sleeping policemen are off looking for Scarlet's voice. Oh, dear. Jack doesn't like what Rodney said to Halfpint earlier. It was too mean.
Oh, Jack, how can words possibly hurt someone?
Well, Half Pint got hurt.
Haven't you ever heard of sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me?
Oh, what about Rodney's big, Rodney's hot, Rodney's a pig, Rodney's a grot?
Oh, that's not funny, Jack.
Yes, it is. Grot Rodney!
Right, Jack, I'm gonna get you!
I'd better hide!
Daisy finds Halfpint hiding.
What's wrong, Halfpint? I'm silly and small, and I'm not even tall.
Says who?
Jack.
Well, you're not silly or small. In fact, you're very nice.
Am I?
Yes, you are. And that Jack Hammer, he's got a big mouth.
Jack's going to get in trouble. Jack's going to get in trouble.
Meanwhile, the sleeping policeman asked Tech if he's seen Scarlet's voice.
What? No.
Oh, Jack made her lose it. Never mind. Bye.
No. Jack's causing trouble again.
I'll go and find out what's up.
Buddy and Daisy turn up at Peekaboo Park. Rodney has zoomed off, but Jack's going nowhere.
There you are, Jack Hammer.
Help!
What happened this time, Jack?
I opened my big mouth and ran out of luck. I chased Rodney and no one's Jack!
Don't worry, I'll be back soon.
Buddy goes to get the magic.
You'll never guess who's stuck, Tech.
Electric elephants. It's got to be Jack. What's the time, Buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine! Using the magic, Buddy pulls Jack free.
There you go, Mr. Big Mouth.
We can't find Scarlet's voice, so we want to know what it looks like.
But before Amber can even answer...
Oh, you useless sausages! You can't see voices, you hear them.
Oh, Scarlet, your voice, it's back.
Oh, so it is.
Well, you shouldn't waste police time, you know.
Yes, we've got better things to do, like sleeping.
You're very silly, Jack. Don't you know that words can hurt people?
I do now. Sorry, Daisy.
You can apologise to Halfpint. And as a do-right duty, I want you to say three nice things to everyone in Dream Street.
I can't wait to hear that.